Hey, Don McDowell from Don McDowell Outdoor Radio. I'm here with my friend Andy Biggs. Great guy. Andy, thanks for taking time out to visit with us. I'm real curious, where are we on the impeachment proceedings that you signed with several other congressional reps?
Well, so I've signed on to multiple impeachment resolutions regarding Joe Biden, Mayorkas, Merrick Garland,
all of these folks.
Yeah, I mean, they need to go. Blinken, Anthony Blinken. But let's focus on the president. So the first one out of the gate that's so important is Bob Gibbs from Ohio. And there was just a handful of us that signed on to that. That one has been basically tabled by the Democrats. That is what you will see happening. What we need, Don, if we could, get people to let our own Republican leadership know that they should be supporting these efforts, because if we can get our leadership on board, we can maybe catalyze this thing, get to light a fire under it, harden it, and so that these Democrats that are in these districts that are tight, right, where even maybe Donald Trump won, but are Democrats there,
yeah,
we might be able to get enough momentum to actually do discharge those petitions and get them heard on the floor. But right now, they're being bottled up and held by Democrats, and our Republican leadership's not really helping us.
I don't suppose Nancy Pelosi is any help to you at all, is she?
No, she's helping she's helping Republicans raise money.
Oh, yeah,
that's what
absolutely
she's doing with her horrible policies.
Well, Andy, I appreciate you taking the time, and we're going to be following that. We actually push exactly what you said to our listener to get a hold of you guys. And support what you do, and let us know how you feel.
All right, Don.
All right, I appreciate it. Andy Biggs, ladies and gentlemen.